Andrew Tate is no longer on house arrest. And before that even happened, there's other influencers like Abba and Preach who are basically trying to hurt his chances of freedom. And Abba's an apostate, he's an ex-Muslim, and he was basically, mocking him and mocking Islam.